Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am dyeing this hair, so here's the before and after. This is the Longqi hair that I bleached on my channel and tried to dye it cotton candy pink. This is what it looks like, a whole hot mess. So basically you're gonna need gloves. And I used the Adore Magenta hair dye and the Viva Natural Burgundy hair dye. So I wanted to go with a darker color to kind of, you know, fix up all of this mess that I created last time. By the way, everything will be in the description box below of the colors that I used on this hair. And so here I'm just brushing both of those colors mixed together onto the bleached slash cotton candy-ish part of the hair. And then I'm also like rubbing it with my fingers to make sure it's fully saturated, because as you can see in the first clip, it was half cotton candy pink, half blonde, but I also only had one little bottle of dye. So this time I got two and two made it last the whole head. I will get three or four just in case if you have a thicker wig. But I just did this to all of the hair. And then I let it set on the hair for about 20 to 25 minutes, and then I rinsed it out. I have one more video that I am going to do on this hair, and I'll be doing like a final transformation. So I'll be trimming the hair, cutting and styling it. So make sure y'all stay tuned for that video. I'll make sure to link up above and down below the link to the bleaching video and how I bleached this hair and attempted to dye it cotton candy pink. I am not a pro. This is my first time bleaching and dyeing hair besides like bleaching the knots, so y'all just bear with me. The color came out really good. So yeah, I'm gonna stop rambling and y'all can just watch me do this. I already told you, I let it sit for about 25 minutes and then I rinsed it out, let it air dry, and then at the end you'll see what it looks like. So thanks for watching this video. Give it a huge thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. Never forget, at the end of the day, without regrets, love yourself and be you to full. Bye guys.